Crocagators.
Crocagators.
That sounds
like... Wait, no, it's just grass.
That sounds like some sort of, like, bad...
like a Sci-Fi Channel original movie, like...
Oh, God. I was gonna say a bad lore you find in the phone book, but yeah, that's
that croco. What did I say? Call it croco grass.
Croco grass.
I wouldn't.
Is that a strain?
I wouldn't. I wouldn't.
I'm not familiar.
I wouldn't hire a lawyer named Croco Grass either.
Croco grass. I wouldn't hire anybody who had the name
Croco grass. We'll litigate anything. I mean anything.
Anything.
You kill a man, we'll defend you.
I love that.
You rob a bank in plain daylight, we'll defend ya.
We're gonna start having to put them in cages they can't see out of.
Oh, Tim and Eric.
That is hilarious.
What were those guys doing in there? It's like, hey, maybe we should just wait here until our boss lets us out of this
cage. Oh my god.
Yeah, speaking of cages you can't see out of.
Alright, I think I might need to shoot these guys.
That's what...
Alright, problem solved. Everything can be solved with guns, kids. I think that's the true lesson of Indiana Jones.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there he goes.
Those guys were just like, we're starving! We need food! You just shoot.
They
just blow them away.
They were 2 seconds away from eating each other. They're like,
you know what, Jim? Another 5 minutes, and I mean, we're just gonna have to start flipping coins.
And then Indiana Jones pulls the lever. He's like, we're out!
Oh, God! Just death.
Yeah, like, Indiana Jones just murdered 2 people who were starving. They just had no idea where they were. I didn't actually even see them attack me. Like, one of them was just holding a shotgun.
Yeah, they didn't even attack you. Maybe they were like, you're just like buddies, and they're just like, oh, dude, are you here finding treasure too? Like, we're like museum curators. We know like the perfect place to put it. And Indiana Jones is like, I'm gonna be a rich man, and he just shoots the shit out of them.
I'm gonna be a rich man. I'm gonna mount your head on my wall.
Indiana Jones is like, man is the most dangerous game. These guys are unkillable.
This is true. I just shot that guy in the back of the head twice.
He's really wailing on him. Yep. You know what this actually... This looks a lot like GoldenEye. Like, this is a... Oh!
Yeah, their screams are pretty horrifying.
There he is!
It's kind of, I don't know, it's just the way that this, like, HD TV is, like, handling the PS2, like, it reminds me a lot of like, a GoldenEye. Like, when you, like, if this was, like, first person, like, I would totally be like, oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, I remember when we played GoldenEye, and that was actually the first time I had played GoldenEye.
Oh, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, because I didn't have a 64 when I was a kid. I was only a PlayStation guy.
Yeah. Well, like, even when I, like, first, Even when I had my Nintendo 64, like, I didn't get GoldenEye just until, like, way after the fact, like when I was a teenager.
Yeah.
And I found it at, like, a garage sale, because I didn't have a whole lot of games, you know, because, like, my first, like, real console was a 64, but that was back when those were, like, brand new.
Yeah.
And, like, those games were still, like, $50. God, can you imagine, like, paying, like, a full $50 for shit, like... I don't know, like Mario Party. You know? Like, I mean, I guess they still make like $50 Mario Party.
Well, but I mean, when the PS2 came out, new games were only like $20.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know. I still remember there was a couple of like just expensive ass $60 games.
Yeah, that's true. But like the majority of console releases, like, do you remember the time when you could get a brand new game for $20?
Yeah, I do remember. I do remember that. And now, like, you know, like. 40 or 50 is kind of the standard.
Yeah.
If you want some big AAA title, it's like 60.
Yeah.
You know, it's a lot of cash.
It is really.
You know?
It's an expensive hobby these days.
Yeah.
That's why, kids, don't lead our lives.
Don't drop out of school like me to play video games. I talk about that a lot. Kids, drop out of college. It's not worth it. I was like, I went to school to get a music degree. Like, what the fuck was I thinking? 2010 was a different time.
2010, right after the 2008 crisis.
It was a different time. The streets were literally paved with money.
There's no context for this. Oh crap! Idiot. I think you lose.
Oh, this is a good room.
Oh, here we go.
I thought there was just nothing in there.
Oh man,
Jim DeAndre Jim.
Jim DeAndre Jim. All right, I'm gonna go wail on this guy.
Good dude. What? Like that guy was watching us the whole time we were like downstairs. This is the worst guard ever. Oh yeah, get harder. Yeah, harder.
Indiana Jones is into like some S&M stuff.
Clearly. I bet Indiana Jones is responsible for a lot of like S&M fetishes because he's like, look at him. He's just this like rugged. He's like rugged adventurer, and he just like whips the. Oh my god! He just whipped him through the fourth dimension. Like he just like whips these people into some. Oh yeah.
I wonder if I can kill him this way.
He forgot the safe word.
It's like, Indy, stop!
Indy, stop! He's like, didn't you do safe word? For the love of God, stop whipping this man.
Oh my god, he won't die! I guess whipping him to death isn't an option.
Ah, this is just sadistic. Is this guy still gonna have just like all the health? Because like whipping, apparently everyone in this universe is immune to whipping.
Oh, there we go.
Ah, finally.
That took forever. All right, now I've got a shotgun. All right.
Indy's got a gun. Indy's got a gun.
Get it?
Yeah. You know, this game needs more Aerosmith.
Dream on! Dream on!
Remember in Crystal Skull when Indiana Jones is like, I'm gonna start Aerosmith. And then like Shia LaBeouf's like, that's never gonna catch on.
When did that happen? What part of the movie was that?
Right after the part where they fucking like a bunch of where they like swing through the jungle with a bunch of crappy CGI monkeys.
Wait, they swung through the trees with the monkeys, like the band?
Yeah, with like Davy Jones.
Oh, I just wasted a shotgun bullet. That was stupid.
Yeah, this in the true survival horror fashion. Every one of those bullets is gonna count.
Yeah. No, actually in this game that's absolutely true. Alright, I found three more.
Alright.
I'm good. Or anyway, is that two? I can't tell. It's too grainy.
I think
that's a bad sign when like two is too grainy. You can't tell whether or not it's a two or a three.
Yeah.
Dream on, dream on, dream on.
Forget what movie was that in.
Probably all of them.
All of them? No, wait, it was the Last Action Hero, right?
Was it? That's another movie I haven't seen.
I haven't seen that movie either. I just know it was in that movie.
Is it as good as Roadhouse?
I don't think so, but it's like one of those movies that kids saw in the 80s and they were like, yeah!
Alright.
Alright.
Jump and grab the ledge ahead of you.
Nope!
Alright.
Alright. Thanks for the tip! It was really helpful.
Jim Deanna Jim.
Jim Dean and Jim Jam. All right, let's try this again. Dude, I'm so pumped. This game is good. Like, this game isn't good, but it's good.
I don't know, man. There's a lot of... This should have been called Indiana Jones.
Damn it!
Indiana Jones wanders around some empty ruins and grabs a lot of ledges.
Indiana Jones commits homicide where no one can hear it.
Yeah.
Alright, let's... I can do this. There we go.
Okay.
Alright. What?
I think it wants
I'm so stupid! Oh my... I'm so sorry. I wasted people's time. It was this stretch.
Everyone's time!
I'm sorry, it's just not that obvious that... Because, look, it just, like, blends in with the rest of the wall.
You're totally right.
You can't even like
looking
see
at it head on. It's like insanely, yeah.
It's like that invisible walkway in Last Crusade.
It's like you have to jump onto the invisible walkway.
Well, you gotta tell me it's invisible first. Yeah. There we go. I got it. All right. Oh, nope. All right. Wait. Listen.
he's better. He's better now.
Yeah. No, I thought there was like some sort of commentary going on over there. I thought we would be able to hear, but we could not.
Go whip the shit out of that guy.
All right. There's another guy there though. Oh, you know what I'm doing? I'm stealing dynamite here.
Oh, that's not whipping.
Yeah.
Whip it post. I'm killing Dwayne Allman right now.
This is fun fact. This game inspired the song Whipping Post.
It totally could.
That song's
have.
About Indiana Jones.
All right, let's see. I'm just gonna shoot this guy because it's a lot faster. Ah!
If
God!
He'll let you. There you go.
Oh! Whoa!
He's giving you a noogie.
No! Oh! Oh! Oh
did
he's
he
got
take
my gun.
Your gun? He just fucking runs off with it. <It's>
like, oh shit! There we go. I got my gun back.
This ought to even up the odds.
Oh yeah, this will even up the odds. Dude, I can't wait till we get to the. There's this really awesome level.
Stone has been weakened here. If I could get my hands on some explosives, I could blast a way through.
Oh crap!
Are you gonna try to shoot out of there with a shotgun?
Well, hang on. I'm gonna drink! I need my whiskey!
Oh, Jesus.
I was so close to dying, man. Alright, here. Let's back up against this wall. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, you can do that.
Look at his face. He's like just like a sad puppy.
There's a guy who clearly knows you're here right around the corner.
I don't think he can see me.
I think he can see you, too. What are these, like, superhuman, like...
Alright, let's do this.
Let's do this Gangnam Style.
Let's do this Leroy Jenkins! No, look, he's got his... He's really gung-ho.
Where do these people keep coming from? Oh my god. You like waited for him to get up to see if he was okay.
Oh my god! He shot my hat off!
I like all the face shooting that's going on right here.
Oh.
Remember that part in Temple of Doom where Indiana Jones and like the pirate just like stood like 3 feet away from each other and just
look at this! Oh god.
Remember when Indiana Jones and the pirate stood like 3 feet away from each other and just traded bullets until one of them died? Just like packed each other full of lead.
Oh my god.
Gotta stretch!
Dude, important. You're putting your dick in the microphone.
It's okay, no one can hear it. Wait, see if there's a dynamite in that. Oh, excuse me.
You okay?
That box, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, no, wait, that's shotgun ammo.
Same thing.
In this world,
you got the hat.
In this world, I think you're gonna need like five things of
wait,
dynamite.
Is that? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, it's right there.
Pick that shit up.
Boom.
Whoa. Yeah, like Duke Nukem ass, like, boom.
A boom. I came here to kick ass and kill people. I came here to chew bubblegum and kick bubblegum. I'm here to chew ass and kick bubblegum. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
Aw, dude.
Nice.
Yeah. All right.
Why are you walking away from it?
I don't.
Why are you walking away from progress?
I'm gonna go see if there's another dynamite charge. I might need it. Let's see. Nope.
No, just a box full of sausage.